According to the Department of Economic Zone Management under the Ministry of Planning and Investment, so far this year, Vietnam has drawn 8,970 FDI projects with capital of over $187 billion in industry parks and economic zones. Meanwhile, there are 388 domestic investment projects in industrial parks and economic zones with total nearly registered capital of over $4.1 billion in the first 9 months of this year. The department said at present, the nation has 327 industrial parks with a total area of about 96,100 hectares, of which 256 industrial parks are in operation with occupancy rate at 75%. 17 coastal economic zones have been established with a total land area and water surface of more than 845,000 hectares.